Halo guys, bertemu lagi dengan saya Femme Nutcraft, dan video kali ini kita akan bermain map bernama Cyber Safe Home Suite. Jadi untuk video hari ini kita bakal main map ini dulu ya guys, soalnya saya bingung juga mau rek apa. Oke, langsung saja kita mainkan. Oh ya guys, ngomong-ngomong kalau misalnya semangat guys. Welcome home, I'm your resident and I will be helping you stay safe on the internet and in digital space. Is it important that you always remember to stop anything before you click? It feels safe to open the door. Oh, ini decision ya. Mungkin buka. Oh, we do not allow this zombie. We should not have opened the door yet. Try this a bit. Just do anything before you go. Great job you made a choice that kept you and your family safe. Snake in your world, you will have to make choice to keep you and your family safe. Oh, jadi ini kayak semacam itu ya, apa sih, pelajaran buat anak-anak gitu, buat milih pilihan hidup. Pilihan hidupnya gak yang terlalu serius juga, kayak keamanan gitu mungkin tentang internet. Okay. To play on a Minecraft game server, okay. It's hidden from school. This school new game was just released. If you know to play, let's team up and try it out. My username is MindGamer12. Can you join me now? Sure, you can play with him. You know, remember their username is my attention to the username. My username can look alike. Jadi roller kok jadi roller coaster. Ah. Well itu cukup aneh. Sekali lagi maaf ya guys kalau misalnya saya kurang semangat. Ini saya gimana ya jelasin? Ya kayak lagi kurang itu aja guys, kurang fit. Saya jujur tadi rada ngantuk sih. Jadi maaf untuk hari ini. Ya beginilah kualitas video. May I totally read you for friend request. Not to stop anything before you click. I like to say when I'm thinking about making a choice to read with me. You have 4 friend request, which is your friend from school. Inilah. Pick the correct friend request. Remember to pay close attention when you are playing online. Ini username look the same. Iya sih. Misal Caesar's Gamer kan, dia kan namanya kan gamer-gamer. Di luar sana banyak, malah di map sebelumnya, di video sebelumnya ada kreator map namanya Zen Gamer. You're here, let's try this new parkour challenge. Oke, okay. Games. Aku nu parkour guys. Kenapa harus ada parkur? Was fun. I have to go finish my homework, but I'll be back later to play some more. Okay, udah selesai. Okay, ini nggak harus selesai. Itu cuma kalau bisa dong. You had fun playing with your friend. Remember that many doesn't look the same. Okay. And then I'm on your remote code it be. Connect with the computer. If any message. Main gamer dulu-dulu saya try out the super cool new maze online. It's really, really hard. See if you can beat my high score. Oh, teman kita lagi. You can log in to your account to try out the new maze game. And you should never give out your personal information. Nah iya benar banget. Mau play online lagi. Oke. Okay. Tapi kok ini agak ke belakang ya roller coaster. Ah. Gamer. Greetings player. This means the role for you. It may be tough. I can offer you a special cheat code to put you in creative mode. You'll pass all the others before and surely get the highest score. Don't forget to stop anything before you click I like to say home. Ter villager. Okay, I can put this special code in your account. Just let me know your login, and I'll transfer it so you can use it right away. How does that sound? What's your login password? No thanks lah. Good job, you protected your password. Remember, you should never share your password with friend or stranger. If you ever have a doubt, always ask a trusted adult before you share any personal information. Play this game. Tidak terlihat seperti maze. Besar respon. Oh, di barrier. Oke. Maze biasa sih enggak terlalu maze biasanya sih enggak terlalu susah, guys. Dia mungkin gampang. Aduh, suara saya agak serak, guys. baru gue diomongin. Mau balik lagi. Ini ngikutin ini nih. Yang pink. Biasanya sih makin ke depan sana ya. Kita ikutin MTK itu. Waktu kita kayaknya gak banyak deh. Semakanya ada kayaknya mungkin di timer deh. Oh yes. Oh man. Nah. Yes, let's go. This time I've seen in a while some get the right to cheat, but they never win. Red War, thanks for playing. Ah. Oh, sound effectnya main buat. I'm glad your personal information is safe and secure and notice. Retrieve animal from main world, but the armor we ordered. Dinner will be ready soon, so why don't you check it out before we eat, okay? Problem with my mart order message. We notice a problem with your engine order. Contact us for help. Lagi. Well, ini untuk orang yang sudah berumur 10-an. Ini cukup mudah. Welcome to my seems to be a problem with your order. I'm not sure what your order, but I'm sure it's an easy fix. Let's access your account to verify shipping of your Myanmar order. I'll need your account login permission. Oh, thanks. Is your account login with? Great job. Did not fall for this phishing scam. A real company will never email you and ask for your account information or bank information. Iya sih, bener banget sih. Biasanya sih nggak pernah. Jadi kalau ada yang kayak gitu, itu namanya tipu-tipu ya guys. If there's a problem, you can contact us. I contact the company directly. Oke. Okay. A problem with your order, let me check. But yes, there is no problem with your order. It's actually getting loaded in the delivery truck right now. You can go check it out. Check truck dulu lah. Untuk jaga-jaga. Apa itu masuknya mana nih? Oh ini. What? Emerald armor. Oh, gak bisa diambil sama sekali. No. Bagus juga loh emerald armor guys. Ini gak, tapi di Minecraft gak ada sih emerald armor. Kayaknya akan sangat cocok dengan skinku. Oke, okay. Go home. How important it is to never share account information. I just realized we are out of dessert adalah saya nggak terlalu jago Inggrisnya guys, biasa-biasa aja, rata-rata saya bilang. I put 5 emerald in your account. Can you order a pumpkin pie from the jungle market for me? Okay. Jalan yang cukup aneh. My mate, do you want some gold treasure? We have something even better than gold. We have pumpkin pies. Bye. No thanks. No thanks kan ya? Salah. This isn't the right shop. You should always research the new offers from unknown source. You should check for customer review or ask for help before buying from a new source. Go talk to the shopkeeper and see if you can get your emerald back. Loh, kita ditipu guys. Ini kah? Bukan. Find them yourself. Okay. Apa? Sobat, you got your emerald back. Now try this again and see if you can whereas. Okay. Lah. Udah banyak. Ini sih. Salah lagi apa? Oh benar. Wow, pixel art yang bagus. Here, for a pumpkin by wave. Hmm. itu dia. Let's run for chase and bring back the item from them so we can make you some fresh cookie at no charge. Give supplies. Wait for pie. Keep looking. Sana ada rumah. Oke, 6 bisa buat 2 roti. Nice. Gula enggak ya? Aduh, saya lupa lagi. Banyak endo. Minecraft emang sangat kuat ya. Okay, wait for pie and give supplies coba. Wah. Oh. Nice. You forget ini sih pumpkin pie. I had a great internet adventure today. You learn about various ways to stay safe on the internet and in digital space. I'm proud of your choice. Just remember to stop think if you click okay. Oh look, my mart just dropped off your new armor. It's safe to go get it. I'll be right here with you. Try it on so we can see how it looks. What emerald armor? Lagi emerald armor. What? Semuanya ngeliatin dari sini. What? Benar emerald armor. Kita harus coba sekarang juga, guys. Bisa dipakai. Nah, diamond armor di retexter doang. Eh, yo, nice. Nggak cocok dengan skin kita. Oke, ini udah selesai ya. Oke, okay. Sepertinya udah nggak ada lagi. Ini udah tamat mapnya. Mungkin untuk video hari ini sampai di sini dulu ya, guys. Bentar. Okay, guys, mungkin untuk video hari ini sampai di sini dulu. Jangan lupa untuk klik subscribe, like, dan komen. Jadi bertemu lagi dengan saya, Emerald Craft, di video selanjutnya. Bye, guys. Bye.